that foul to give.
Oh, yeah.
Draymond for the lead?
No. You only needed two? Well, that's surprising.
The decision-making down the stretch has been lacking. Unfamiliar positions, doing unfamiliar things. It's been tough to watch. Draymond will tick that three short. And Sacramento has beaten the Warriors twice at Oracle this year. And they finish on an 11-3 run. The Warriors lead basically the whole game. And then the Warriors